If my people, God said, if my people who are called by my name, revival begins when the church repents. And our Heavenly Father has used this pandemic to bring to the forefront the most ancient sin of humanity and certainly of our nation, and that is the sin of racism.